Everyone, today we're going to make a pancake. If that's the right word, I think it is, but it's going to Nintendo themed, of course. It's going to be made from a old t-shirt, so that's going to be fun and really time consuming. So I guess we'll start immediately.
Not a fan of playing tricks to get you in the bedroom. What you see is what you pick, so don't get too excited. 'Cause I may not be the best you ever score, but I'll focus on the present. 'Cause I don't need a fantasy anymore. Girl, get in position. Girl, get in position. Girl, get in position. Girl, get in position. Get in position if you're ready for love. Whoa, whoa, whoa. If you're ready for love. So,
I'm going to stop for today. I did I hand stitched this whole thing, and it took a lot of time, and I'm tired, so I'll probably see you tomorrow, but I don't know if I'm going to continue this. But probably if you see this video. Bye. To customize it just with markers, but it's going to be Nintendo themed, of course. I already did it once with markers. It turned like this. Yeah, it's a little Gengar plush that I made on my own, but I'm going to see you when I'm done with that. One, so I'm finished. As you can see, these parts are stitched together, and I'm going to think about what I can put between here so it closes, and I'm going to pick what I can draw on here. Because I didn't thought of that. I want to do something Pokemon. I want to do something with Nintendo. We'll see. That's what I'm trying to say. So, yeah. I found this. You can pull this apart. And you can do close it. So, I think this is almost perfect. It's going to be loud. But it's nice. How big is it going to need to be? This, yeah, you will do. Oh, I got through it. So, Now we're going to put this on here, and now this, and now pull this off. That's oddly satisfying. Don't ask me why. Tell me why there's nothing but the fire. No. I have an idea, but it's going to take. I know what I did wrong. I directly stick a large part to it. So, do I have something in line or so? Yeah. A smaller scissor so I can get under it. Tell me why. So I'll come back when it's worked. I'm just going to leave it by that. I'm too lazy to do because I want to draw. Alright, I want to draw. So, well, let's get started. I'm probably going to draw a Gengar, for sure. Maybe Bowser Jr. Because that's my favorite character from Mario. So yeah, it's going to be fun. So I did something really simple. I just write Nintendo on it, and I'm going to pick a red. And wait, this is not a red. I'm going to use vermilion red. So yeah.
I don't know what I'm doing, but girl, get in position. not a fan of playing tricks to get you in the bedroom. What you see is what you pick, so don't get too excited. 'Cause I may not be the best you ever score, but I'll focus on the present. 'Cause I don't need a fantasy anymore. Girl, get in position. Girl, get in position.
I'm done. As you can see with my pencil case, I didn't try it yet, but I really like it, and I'm probably going to use it. But I'll see you in the next video, so bye!